What's up, guys? Azar here, back again with some more reactions. How you people doing today? Well, it's nighttime here right now, so how are you doing tonight? Hopefully, you know, some people see it during the day or after. I don't know. How you guys doing? Hope you're doing well. Yes, so everybody, this is a solo one today, and I'm gonna do Crowded House. Don't dream it's over. I've never heard of Crowded House before. As someone that's an 80s fan, I can't even say I'm a damn 80s fan for, because the reason I'm saying this, Dice was previously here and he was telling me there's a lot of 80s songs I have not even heard. And I'm not even too sure if it's like from the actual 80s, if I'm wrong, correct me down in the comment section. I'm open to all of this discussion for sure. So this time here, I don't know any song of Crowded House. If I have, I probably heard from a movie, if they have done it in a movie. Yeah, so like I said, don't dream it's over. I don't know. I really don't know. Guys, I want to do a lot of 80s songs on this channel here. It could be rock or whatever, you know, it is. You know, you guys leave in the comment section. I feel I want to sneeze. I'm sorry. I'm not editing that out. Yes. So everybody, hope you're doing well wherever you are in the world. Thank you for tuning into this here. If you're new, welcome, welcome. I have lots of reactions here, so go take a look. Come back here. If you're here, just stay here. Stay here. Yeah, so I'm gonna take a first reaction on this one here. I'm not sure what to expect, but yeah. Hey guys, in the previous reaction, I said I was low on wine, so I got a refill. Rose, yeah, Rose, Ronnie, Rose. So yes, guys, nice. Let's go. Cheers. Not my cup of tea, but it'll do for now. Yes. So guys, without further ado, let's get into this.
A-Start.
A lot of writing. It's already beginning to be a nice calm song. Guys, where I'm at right now, when you're going to see this video, is it's Sunday where I'm at here. It's Sunday. Yes, it's Sunday. And honestly, if I could really dig this on a nice Sunday, just chilling, just sipping some more wine. It's nice. Yeah, I actually feel embarrassed, honestly. I can't really call myself an 80s fan because I you know, Dice told me this. Everybody knows this song. And I don't know it. I don't even know these guys. But Crowded House. Maybe I know another song they have, but I think he told me this is the most popular song. I don't know, guys. I feel embarrassed. You know, I know someone's gonna be in the comment section. It's shame on you. And if so, it's fine. I won't even delete your comment. It's fine. You know, I'll take it. I'll take it. No, it's shame on you. If you want to, guys, want to know, I was born in '96, so you know. I'm 26 years old, just to get, you know, as you guys know, some of you got wondering, I gonna be 30, what, soon? Yeah, it's fine, everyone gets older. But yeah, you know, I really like it, it's nice, it's, I put the subtitles up though, so, as you don't know, like me, I'm struggling. So yeah, let's go back on this, I think it's back enough here, this should be fine.
Possessions are causing me suspicion, but there's no proof.
Mitsuki gonna pause her, guys. You know, gotta pause this reaction, you know, gotta make my views. Must say, it's nice. Like I say, it's nice in the first time, but I generally say I have to feel, I feel embarrassed, honestly. Like, I should know this. Even if born in 1996. I know my mother is a very, you know, she loves 80s music for sure. I'm pretty sure she's gonna be, maybe commenting on this one here. She checks out my videos, by the way. And she might be commenting on this one here, maybe saying, that's my jam. I don't know. But I know she knows this song. She knows this song very well for sure. I'm not even gonna ask her. I know she's gonna see the notification. Hi, Mom. How are you doing? I hope you're fine wherever you are. pretty nice. Guys, this is my first Crowded House song. Go in the comment section. Let me know another song you want me to check out, if you want me to see hear another one. I'm open up to this here. I want to do a lot of 80s music for sure. Not too sure if there's going to be any restrictions on this one when it comes out, but if it comes out Monday... Meaning today is the what? Let me check for you guys. It is the 5th. Okay, if it comes out the 6th, there's absolutely no restrictions, but you know, if so, I'm sorry. You know, it's gonna come out a little bit later. But hello, how you doing? Let's get back into this here. Not to keep you too long. I talk a lot. I'm sorry. It's really nice, you know, seeing all these, you know, these vibes coming out from these 80s music. It really sparks of a better time, and I know a lot of you here will agree with me on that, and I want to see you down in the comment section. I want to see you commenting on that. Ace, it was a great time in the 80s. I was not born there, and even if I was, like, let's say late 80s, for sure I'll be up and about in the 90s, but... I'm a 96 guy, so most likely the early 2000s was my kind of early days of life. So guys, I would say Crowded House is pretty darn amazing, I must say. Maybe there's other songs that I know of them. Yeah, but I don't know. Just 1 second. I'm a bit gassy, by the way. I think it's this rose thing. But it's fine, it'll do. I'm sorry, guys. I want to see you guys in the comment section, like I said, below. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me give my views on this one here. So, Don't Dream It's Over. Start off amazing, you know, gives off that nice 80s vibe. Like I said, I might be wrong. Could be late 70s. I don't know. I know 80s had a lot of amazing tracks. And this is sounds like one of them. So, guys, you want to see me... react to more of them, leave the name, leave the, you know, song name, you can even leave a link. You're free to do this. I'm open to this. You can leave the link, no problem. It's no problem on my end. It's not gonna be the last reaction for tonight, but I want to do more 80s, so I'm gonna look for more 80s groups that I do not know about. to be honest. And if I know of them, I do know the song. Like, for example, Prince, for example. I did Prince, but there's a lot of songs I don't know of Prince. And of course, I think I have to check out this guy. And yeah, for sure, like, for example, Michael Jackson is my personal favorite. I know majority of his songs. And I might be doing a reaction, but if other people, just for like, it's called, gonna be called a vibes reaction. So stay tuned for that. I love Michael Jackson's, you know, my personal favorite artist of all time. I have to say, for sure, Michael fans, I want to see you down the bottom for sure. I know it's not anything close to Michael, but you know, I gotta talk. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, not to keep you here too. Wow, it's a long damn video. I'm sorry, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. You know what to do. And we'll see you back on the next one. All right, so everybody, take care.